So what kind of man are you hoping to meet here tonight?
Well, I do like a man with a beard. But, you know, tall, dark, handsome, and of course, wealthy.
Is this the girl you know from his office, Mr. Looney?
Yes, this is Elena. Elena, Mr. Groper. Isn't she a gorgeous woman?
A fine cut of a woman, fair play.
Well, what would you like, Mr. Groper?
Drink! Double whiskey, 2 pints, and I suppose a glass of lemonade or something for the girl in here, the good girl. How's that? Everything is going hunky-dory. But I'll have to get down to the practical side of things now, if you know what I mean. How would we be fixed about work with them milking cows and that sort of stuff? You're not pulling tits, eh?
Oh, yes.
I got fair play to you. And a bit of housework then, you know.
Yes, of course.
And the one lady thing that's annoying me all the time is at 3 or 1 o'clock in the morning, and we've been all around to pull a calf from a cow and beat him. Would you have any problem getting up?
Oh, absolutely.
I'm glad if you will make it up to you afterwards, get livery, go back to bed again, I'm making up. Right, go on, girl.
So, do you think you're going to see each other again?
Christ, I'm game if you were game. Will we go for it? Will you marry me, woman? And that's it. And the credit journal will be the place we go for the few bucks to set us up, girl.